Great. The one with the horns is back. What does he want now? I hate that guy.
He will be back.
We really gotta go back down here again?
Do you see any other way?
No.
Then?
Shooting.
Use your ears. Adapt.
I am. Wanna try using your eyes? There's a room just over there.
Boy.
Sure you can handle carrying that? Don't want you to be lagging behind when we get attacked.
Remain alert and quiet.
Finally, we can use the same sandbowl that brought us down the first time. I want to get out of here.
Yeah.
Help the wrong side? Let me guess. You're gonna be smug and say you told me we shouldn't get involved.
That is enough.
Can we go now?
Do you remember the answer?
Yeah.
Boy, read this. Boy, what's that say?
Only time you want to talk to me is when you need
something. Do you want to tell me something?
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If Mom was here...
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all. Atreus.
Forget it.
Fine.
So? Was she in the light?
Who?
I don't know.
Oh, she was not there.
Not like you would even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my own.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? You do not know my ways. I know it has not been easy. In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you,
that's good to know. Really. So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm? So, what do you mean I see with the eyes of a child?
In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. The rest of him is lost. Sometimes never to return.
You know about war, don't you?
Wars are fought for two things, survival or advantage. Battles may be won by the better soldier. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice.
You're back. I see you've been busy.
How observant.
I am known for my attention to detail. Yes, yes, come in. What else was there? There's an abandoned temple in Midgard that a fellow dwarf converted to his personal storeroom. Packed it with all sorts of treasures he collected during his travels throughout the realms.
Throughout the realms? Which ones did he go to? What did he collect?
Fafnir was a, shall we say, aggressive collector of magical artifacts. The more he acquired, the more he desired. There was no realm too dangerous, no relic too hazardous. He once ventured deep into Niflheim for a whetstone of all things. Huh.
Does this story have a point?
Yes, it does. I just happen to have an entry stone to
Neat. Thanks.
You're very welcome. Oh, and if you find that whetstone... I'd advise caution if you're heading to the storeroom. Last I was there, all manner of nastiness was in the residence.
Won't your friend be upset if we steal all the stuff?
Oh, no. No, not at all. He's dead.
Oh, sorry. Sindri said, Mother was a warrior. Was she in a war too?
Of a sort. Her family was decimated by hostile rivals, and she alone survived.
Old. We will finish that later.
Father, I have a confession to make. All those voices in my head. Well, this wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock,
she told you. It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
I promise. Another realm. And we met your brother. Wait, not in that order.
Did you let that seedsaw put hand to your blade? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better. Good. Now when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask. What the fuck ever?
What is it, dwarf?
There's this alchemist on Vari. Been working out in the Velander mines. You haven't heard from him in maybe, I don't know, 100 winters or so. Probably dead, but maybe you can find him. He's dwarfing like me. Wears a fancy green ring. Owes me a favor. You look?
If it is on our path.
Oh, I see how it is. Not a something-for-nothing type, are you? Fine. If you find Donvari, I'll make him whip you up something special. This entry stone here ought to get you inside those mines.
Do you remember the way back to the Black Breath?
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath or exploring? Your choice. Look, we rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the Witcher's Tower.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. The sun is in there, so that's south. These either, but they're different from the others. Witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
Here. Boy.
Hold on. Let me read this.
Enemies ahead!
Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay. Carved the face in the mountain.
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working. She was on.
Come, let us finish this. Then we climb.
You know, Mother said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah. I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Gjörnheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant. The mouth! We made it!
More black breath.
Did come here. Is that a deer? I don't remember stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is.
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree, not to know my call.
Nothing. The floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. Think there's a second light crystal around here? This must have been important to the giants. It's like they're testing us.
Okay.
is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Rouse. What you doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Your giants need to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I'm always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and Holdrafolk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. There's only one.
Skill continues to grow.
Yeah.
Boy, another light crystal.
Just look at this place. It feels so...
dead.
I was gonna say ancient, but dead works too. This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. Thieves seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead.
We made it across!
Read it.
Oh, this is Duroth, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Is he still there?
I do not know.
I've seen this language before.
Still our goal. We find a way up.
Wow. The highest peak in the realm. Think Mom knew this of the Giant's Mountain?
No. The request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Brasley. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Hey, what do you think about these torches? don't need light.
Eyes open. Stop that.
Come on, I was just... Okay. Whoa. What is all this? Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near. Atreus, follow me.
Well, that's not going anywhere. The machine over here looks almost dwarven, but the stone one, that's definitely Yoda. You know, I think the giants not really mind the mountain, but they actually lived here. There's gotta be a way to make that claw work.
Read it.
Sir. That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotnar only. And another wrote, and also dwarves. Should we add to it?
No.
I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck... Oh no! I think the rope's stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Stop. But maybe we can find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things.
It is a mountain. Big.
Now you're talking.
your winning smile's armor enough, but why take chances? What you need, kid? What's it gonna be? Material. Raid you're going might last a day. So, sticking around for grains of wisdom?
Traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay.
I see that. There.
Let's go!